Hello and welcome to our Artimer channel. I'll be playing Factorio. First attacks are starting, but we deal with them pretty easy. Let's see about pollution. It is less now that we have solar power, but we still need batteries to be able to use that power. In the night time, let's fill furnaces with coal, and I'm thinking about starting the expedition. We're going to do a map in this episode. Out of inventory, but you don't have space here. Research should be finished right now. Maybe let's go with inserter capacity bonus. panel. Should be built now. Maybe let's start with going to an hour. We have a little village of spiders here. Maybe I'll be able to take them down. That was easy. We have a bigger village here. I think I managed to deal with them too. What are those? Small worms. We are doing pretty fine, I guess. Oh, I'm being damaged by the spirit. This area is clear too, but we are low on health. We have uranium ore here, out of trees here. Let's see if we can find oil, because I want to get plastics. During that time, let's research. Inserter capacity bonus. It gives non-stack inserter capacity. That is good. Rocks here, another spawner here. We have more trees here. here. Let's see if we can fight them. Grenades are pretty good. Pretty accurate. I'm getting very long health, but I think I'll manage to survive. I don't see oil nowhere. What is that? That is crude oil. Yield 260%. And here it's almost 400. Let's see how to build a oil pump. I'll build a defensive zone here as well to protect the pump. I'm not sure how the oil works. Is it unlimited or no? And it needs electricity. Let's see, where is our factory? It's not so far. So maybe I can just use pipes to get to oil there. But it might be damaged. Can have pipe to ground, so I'll build a full wall here. Let's research cliff explosives now. Electricity maximum consumption is 90. I could use some solar panels. Iron gear wheels and 40 pipes. Let's take 20 iron gear wheels. I'll need 10 electronic circuits for a locomotive. And I'll need, let's take about 100. I can't manually produce engine units, so I'll need a assembly machine. Let's build it somewhere here. Just for temporary. I'll need 20. Iron gear wheels and 40 pipes. Let's make 2 gates. Can we connect them somehow? And how gates work? Let's try it on the wall. Some sensors. And we produce 10,000 electronic circuits, that's a lot. Research personal battery, and then we'll go to belt immunity equipment. I think now we'll have enough rails. And I'll need a loot wagon. Its volume is 25,000. And I'll need stationary storage tank. To pump oil into them. I'll also make three solar panels. Place near the pump jacks. They replaced earlier. Thank you. gates close automatically and open when I go near. So that's good. And I'll make 6 more gates. So I could place double gates and a train could fit. Don't have anything to research because I need military science pack or chemical science pack. And for chemical science packs, I need sulfur. I don't have that yet because I don't have oil. Start with rails here. We'll build a train station here in the future. I think it should be able to move. Let's hope so. If not, we'll fix that. Oh, I can build it like that. And let's destroy this. Underground conveyor belt. Thank you. I don't think we will have enough. We'll need more stone. So I'll get to that and continue building. Trees. And that should be good. Let's place a locomotive. Fuel. Let's put wood. For now. And then we will need food wagon. Solar panels for electricity. gates then. And build a defensive zone. It goes so fast. Wow. I think I should start breaking now. That was really fun. I'll need a second locomotive on the other end to be able to fast travel on wind trails in both directions. And I'll need 3 pumps maximum. I can put 3 pumps pumping oil from storage to the locomotive wagon. So I'll need 23 engine units. For that I'll need 46 pipes, 23 iron gear wheels, more iron gear wheels. 23 steel. Let's take more steel. And I think I'll end this episode here. And in the next one, I'll finish my railway project and start doing something with oil. So see you in the next one.